Welcome home to the Enjoying Your Life channel, your source for creative living. Today we delve into a week's worth of recipes and exercises that won't break the bank, as they all cost less than $5 a day. Picture this, it's day one. You start your morning with a wholesome breakfast of oatmeal topped with banana slices and a sprinkle of cinnamon. Lunchtime rolls around and you're enjoying a classic peanut butter and jelly sandwich paired with crisp carrot sticks. As the day winds down, dinner is a comforting bowl of spaghetti, dressed in marinara sauce, accompanied by a fresh side salad. As you move into day two, your breakfast is a creamy yogurt, adorned with granola and a drizzle of honey. A tuna salad sandwich with cucumber slices serves as a light yet satisfying lunch. The day concludes with a hearty dinner of bean and cheese burritos, some salsa, and a side of steamed broccoli. Day three starts with scrambled eggs folded with spinach and whole wheat toast. A turkey and cheese wrap with cherry tomatoes makes for a wholesome lunch. The day ends with a colorful chicken stir fry, mixed vegetables, and nutty brown rice. Day four sees you sipping on a nutrient-packed smoothie with mixed berries, banana, and spinach for breakfast. Lunch is a comforting grilled cheese sandwich with a side of apple slices, a warm lentil soup with whole grain bread rounds off your day. On day five, you wake up to Greek yogurt sweetened with honey and garnished with sliced almonds. Lunch is a refreshing hummus and vegetable wrap with a side of baby carrots. Baked chicken thighs served with roasted sweet potatoes and green beans make a wholesome dinner. Day six brings a delightful breakfast of overnight oats with chia seeds, almond butter, and sliced strawberries. An egg salad sandwich with cucumber slices serves as lunch. Dinner is flavorful black bean and corn quesadillas with a side of guacamole. Finally, on day seven, you start with a bowl of cottage cheese, pineapple chunks, and a sprinkle of cinnamon. A turkey and avocado wrap with cherry tomatoes is your lunch for the day. Dinner is a unique spaghetti squash with marinara sauce and a side salad. Now, let's shift gears and talk about the exercise plan for the week. Day one focuses on cardio with 30 minutes of brisk walking or jogging, 15 minutes of jumping jacks, and 10 minutes of high knees. Day two is all about strength training. You'll do 20 bodyweight squats, 15 push-ups, 10 lunges on each leg, and hold a 1 minute plank. Repeat this circuit three times. Day three is an active rest day. Take a leisurely walk or do some gentle yoga stretches. Day four combines cardio and core workouts with 20 minutes of cycling or stationary biking, 15 minutes of mountain climbers, and 10 minutes of Russian twists. Day five is a high intensity interval training, AIT day, with 1 minute of burpees, 1 minute of jump squats, 1 minute of high knees, followed by a minute of rest. Repeat this circuit three times. Day six repeats the strength training routine from day two, but with slightly fewer repetitions. Day seven is another active rest day. Go for a hike or do some light stretching and foam rolling. Remember, consistency is key in achieving your goals. Pair these workouts with a suggested meal plan for a healthier lifestyle that not only satisfies your palate, but also your wallet. So, there you have it. A week's worth of recipes and exercises that cost less than $5 a day. It's time to start enjoying your life without breaking the bank. Until next time.